Of course, we have more pressure than Burkina Faso because they only needed to get a draw. Meaning it's easier for them, but we are strong enough. We already know this situation. It's always a big problem since I'm coach in Zambia is to keep the concentration. After a big win, it's always difficult to keep the concentration. But it's a job of the coach to talk always about that, to keep, like I said, all the time, the humility. It's very important in football, whatever you achieve before, you have to be concentrated on your next challenge. And if you think, when you put your step on the pitch, you are better than one opponent, you are already failed. Because it's important to have confidence on yourself, but it's also important to respect the football.
It's up to us to qualify our mistakes, I think. You know, in this last game, we don't need any mistake. Because any mistake, you are out. So it should be 100%, maybe 150% concentration so that we can correct 3 points. Size doesn't matter. I think we have beaten teams which is size like that. So I think size doesn't matter. What is important is to have a tactical, and you know, if you can do as a team, it's easy to win tactically, because this Mali, they are not size as Senegal. So you know, Senegal, Dembaba, Demba Cisse, you know, just to mention a few. You can't compare with Mali, I don't think so.
There's only one team can be above us at the moment, it's Ivory Coast. Even if they lose, I'm in front of you and I'm telling you, Ivory Coast is not possible to compare Ivory Coast and Zambia. But for the rest, some teams, they are inconsistent. At the moment, we are consistent. I didn't tell you we are perfect, but we are consistent. And if we are getting the qualification Tuesday, I think it will be another good performance for us.